I need your help with furnace pressure switch stuck open error messages.
For many furnace brands, error code 3 is for an open pressure switch. Whether it tells you that with 3 flashes of the red LED or green LED or amber one depends on the furnace model.
If it has a yellow LED, that's usually reserved for flame level indications. But yes, I already know it is a pressure switch stuck open error, but not what to do about it.
You could try replacing the pressure switch.
I'd rather not have to drive to the store for that part when it may not be that part that's causing the error.
You could take the hose off the draft inducer motor, suck and blow through the hose and see if the pressure switch clicks. This could unstick the mechanism.
Remind me to set aside a few breath mints first.
The alternative is taking the hose off the switch and wiggling a paper clip end around the port to clean it.
Do I need to rewire it?
Never rewire a pressure switch so it is bypassed. You want the furnace to shut off if there's a serious lack of air before it overheats.
True. I want heat, but a house on fire is too much.
Try cleaning the switch or tubing that supplies air to the switch, power cycling the furnace to reset the control board, and then turning the furnace back on.
What if that doesn't work?
Listen to see if the inducer motor turns on. If it doesn't turn on when the furnace gets a call for heat, that's why the switch is stuck open.
Because it closes when the inducer motor turns on?
Correct. But if the motor turns on and the switch doesn't flip, then you know the problem is the switch.
Or the control board.
That's why I suggested cleaning the contacts. I can't do much about a wire from the pressure switch that is broken or loose though.
But you'd want a pro to fix that anyway.
Remember that the pressure switch is there to make sure the combustion fan, aka inducer, is on and the vent is clear. If you have a colony of dust bunnies in there or restricted vents, that could prevent airflow, too.
And you already mentioned that the switch is legitimately stuck open if the blower isn't working.
If the blower motor is hot, you know it is bad. If it hums, it may have a short or only needs oil.
At least I'm not out of gas as well as heat because I bought a replacement pressure switch when that wouldn't have fixed it at all.